Hey there, viewers! Have you heard that drinking lemon tea can fight against your cold? Vitamin C is an important nutrient needed by our body for optimal functioning. It fights off infections and helps in other biofunctions. In today's video, we'll be discussing this essential nutrient. What role does it play in boosting immunity? What are the other benefits of vitamin C? How do you identify the early signs of a deficiency? We'll be discussing all of this and more. How vitamin C boosts immunity. One of the most important reasons why people are fixated on vitamin C is that it's believed to be an immunity booster. Is that true? Absolutely! There are multiple ways vitamin C helps your body's immune system. It boosts the production of lymphocytes and phagocytes. These are white blood cells that protect your body against infection. Vitamin C protects these white blood cells from damage caused by free radicals. This means white blood cells are able to do their tasks more effectively. Another way vitamin C helps your body is by strengthening skin barriers. It's a very crucial part of your skin's defense system. Vitamin C acts as an antioxidant, and it's actively transported to the skin. Research has shown vitamin C shortens wound healing time. Studies have found that people who had pneumonia were also low in vitamin C. After being supplemented, their recovery time shortened. Are you enjoying this video so far? Well, we have more surprising information in store for you, but before we continue, why not subscribe to our channel for more videos like this, and hit the bell icon so you're always up to date. Other benefits of vitamin C. Number 1. Reduces the risk of chronic disease. Vitamin C itself is an antioxidant. It boosts the antioxidant level in the blood. These protect the body from oxidative stress caused by free radicals. Researchers have found a direct link between oxidative stress and chronic disease. Experts say vitamin C can increase the antioxidant level in your blood by up to 30%, so your body can fight inflammation better and reduce the chances of illness. Number 2. Promote brain health. Being a strong antioxidant, vitamin C combats oxidative stress and prevents inflammation in the body. Studies have linked inflammation near the brain, nerves, and spine with increased chances of developing dementia. Dementia is an illness typically found in older adults and is characterized by loss of memory and poor thinking. Experts say that without adequate vitamin C, your brain finds it difficult to think and remember properly. So, for a protective effect on your memory and brain, eat more vitamin C. Number 3. May prevent iron deficiency. Iron is a very important vital nutrient. Its deficiency causes anemia. Iron is crucial to make red blood cells that transport oxygen throughout the body. So, what does vitamin C have to do with this? Turns out, a lot. Not all types of iron are bioavailable. Vitamin C converts this poorly absorbed iron into a form that the body can absorb easily. Research even found that consuming 100 milligrams of vitamin C improved the absorption of iron by 67%. If you have low iron levels in the body, try vitamin C along with eating iron-rich foods. Number 4. Prevent gout attacks. Around 4% of Americans are affected by a specific type of arthritis known as gout. This painful inflammation of the joints is characterized by too much uric acid in the blood. People with gout disease experience sudden severe attacks of pain. Uric acid is a metabolic waste generated by the body. If there's too much of it, it crystallizes and gets deposited in the joints. Vitamin C helps in reducing uric acid in the blood. As a result, it prevents gout attacks. There have been studies to analyze the effect of vitamin C in preventing a gout attack. One such study followed 46,994 healthy men over a period of 20 years and monitored their vitamin C intake. It was found that people who took vitamin C supplements were at a 44% lower risk of developing gout. Number 5. Lowers the risk of heart disease. The leading cause of death worldwide is heart disease. The main risk factors for heart disease are hypertension, high bad cholesterol, low good cholesterol, and high triglycerides. Experts believe vitamin C helps in reducing these risk factors, which further reduce the chances of developing heart disease. An analysis of 9 studies, which included a combined 293,172 participants, concluded that taking at least 700 milligrams of vitamin C daily reduced the risk of heart disease by 25% in comparison with those who have none. In short, if you want a healthy heart, try including vitamin C in your daily diet along with adopting a healthier lifestyle. Now, before we move ahead to the next section of our video, here's another you'll like. Botox injections might give you desired results, but sometimes the side effects can be just plain scary. Watch this video to find out more. Symptoms of vitamin C deficiency. Although rare, you can still develop vitamin C deficiency through anorexia, poor diet, alcoholism, and smoking. It takes months to develop severe symptoms, but look out for these signs. Number 1. Dry, rough skin. Vitamin C is crucial for the production of collagen. Collagen is a structural protein found in skin, hair, bones, joints, and blood vessels. Vitamin C deficiency can cause a skin condition called keratosis pilaris. Keratosis pilaris is characterized by bumpy chicken skin on the back of the upper arms, buttocks, and thighs. This happens due to a buildup of keratin protein inside the skin pores. Lack of collagen can also give you rough, dry skin that appears dull. Vitamin C is a strong antioxidant that protects skin from oxidative stress caused by free radicals. These free radicals are produced by constant sun exposure or pollutants like cigarette smoke. Number 2. Red lines or spots on nails. Do you have thin, brittle nails? Chances are that vitamin C deficiency is the issue. Though more common due to iron deficiency, spoon-shaped nails carry red spots or lines on them that have been linked with lower levels of vitamin C. Red lines and spots are known as splinter hemorrhage. They're caused by a rupturing of weak blood vessels. Lack of vitamin C results in poor collagen. This weakens the blood vessels further and results in easy rupturing in the form of red spots on the nails. Number 3. Swollen joints that are painful. Joints contain connective tissues that are rich in collagen. There have been various studies linking lower levels of vitamin C with severe joint issues, making it difficult to walk. This could give a person a limp. Experts say that vitamin C deficiency can cause bleeding within the joints, resulting in more pain and swelling. Number 4. Bleeding gums and tooth loss. Do you struggle with swollen red gums that bleed away too easily? Maybe you need to watch your vitamin C intake. If your diet is inadequate in vitamin C, there's a high chance your gum tissue may become inflamed and weak. The blood vessels inside will bleed easily. In fact, if the deficiency is severe, you may notice purple gums that appear rotten. It's necessary to treat vitamin C deficiency, or else eventually it'll result in tooth loss. Number 5. Persistent iron deficiency and fatigue. Iron and vitamin C deficiencies often go hand in hand. Low levels of vitamin C cause a drop in absorption of iron from plant-based sources, affecting metabolism negatively. Poor levels of vitamin C may cause iron deficiency, particularly in people who are dependent on plant-based foods for their iron intake. If your anemia has been persistent without any apparent cause, you may need to look into your vitamin C intake. How to incorporate vitamin C into your daily diet. It's recommended that the daily intake of vitamin C for women is 75 milligrams. For men, it's 90. To increase your vitamin C intake, include lemon juice in your diet. Do this by drinking lemonade or squeezing it over a bowl of fresh salad. Broccoli is an excellent source of vitamin C. You can also prepare a vitamin C power punch of fruit salad by including a generous helping of oranges, strawberries, and kiwis. I prefer adding lychee and papaya, as they're also great sources of the vitamin. Have you noticed any signs of vitamin C deficiency? Let us know in the comment section below. We'd love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait! What kind of bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.